Today I will tell you how to read your glasses prescription. This is how your prescription card looks like. First thing to consider here is the two words OD and OS. OD means your right eye and OS means your left eye. Then there are two words SPH, which means sphere, and CYL, which means cylinder. Basically, the lenses prescribed to you are of two types. One of them is spherical and other one is cylinder. Spherical lenses are prescribed in case of myopia or hypermetropia. While cylinder are prescribed in case of astigmatism. Then cylinder can act at one particular axis, and then the next column here, axis, represents the axis of cylinder that are prescribed to you. And then in the last there is AD. This is for presbyopia. This is usually required after 40 years of age for near vision tasks. Now, how to read your number? The figure written under the sphere indicates your spherical error. If you have myopia, you will see here the sign will be minus, and if you have hypermetropia, the sign will be plus. So the sign can differentiate that whether you have myopia or hypermetropia. Then cylinder, in the case if you have astigmatism, then you will see here cylinder, and minus and plus indicates that where a minus cell is prescribed to you or a plus cell is prescribed to you. And then there are the axes of the cylinder, and there is a near addition, which in this example is plus 2. And the first row is the number of your right eye, and the second row, whatever figures are written, these are number of your left eye. In this case, there is 1.50 diopter of myopia, since minus sign is here, and 2 diopter cylinder at 90 degree, and near addition is plus 2. Normally the near addition in both eyes is same. So this is how you can read your glasses prescription.